set of clutch by Aisin for MMT, semi-automatic, for 5-speed transmission. Look at this, you receive, it's brand new, original Aisin, but you see, this is the clutch plate, this is for MMT, and it has teeth inside. A lot of people say, I don't see, need to check inside and need to light it. Yeah, let's look at this. Sometimes you see it not on start position. It 1, 2, 3 teeth from the start, and it's not okay. Need to do it on start position. Even that is brand new, yes. But it possible that you will install it and the neutral will flash in and it will not calibrate the clutch. Yes, need in any case, brand new, need to do on start position. Now I will show you how to do it easy and very fast. So what we gonna do, we have two plates. This is pressure plate and this going to this, it's one part, and we need that this plate will on the same position, and we will press this, it will go upper and this will on free, and then we can move it. This is the teeth, so we need to put something inside this hole like this. You see, it's a bolt M8 and it will hold, it will now give to this plate go upper. Then I'm using bolt like this, it's M16 with big nut because it's much more easy, some pulley, and you can use or this plate with hole, or even brake disc like this. It's no matter what you use. Now I will show how to do it. Okay. Look at this, смотрите сюда. Сейчас вот эта часть. Погоди-ка. Оп, она идет вверх, и зубы освобождаются. You see? It go up, and this now on free. We have the clearance, a lot of clearance. Now I can remove this bolt, this on this, this is located on this position. Здесь находятся зубы, так что я могу сейчас вот этот болт убрать, смотри, раз, а она все равно on freeway, она все равно свободна, look. А, нет, многовато. Окей. Оп. О. Так. Сейчас я сделаю вот так вот. Или вот так вот.
О, оп. Оп. О. Оп. О.
Let's check. Давай проверим. Опа! Идеально. Сразу. Now it's on start position. But it's not the end. Now I move it. If it not sit on his place, I don't know. So now let's do some knocks. Not hard, easy. On this way. Oh. Now I see. Now it's all okay. It on the seat. Yeah, on his place. So now this is the brand new set of clutch. Now you can install it. No matter. In any case, do this on start position. And you will have no problem.